Sub YouTube. It's Jay Stahl here. I just finished up my warrior body for the Ipanema GT-V2e. Still need to fiberglass it, but it's looking pretty good. This is the body that hopefully will take me to 100 miles per hour. I'm calling it the Pineapple Express.